Hello, my friends. Today I got, at last, after 2 months, I got my armrest. I think I pay 40 euro. It's not expensive, it's cheap. And this is special for Suzuki Jimneys. We have one part, plus we can slide down here. So, okay. So this is sliding out. So first again, I must take off this part, screw this part, take off this part completely. It's okay, I just yesterday finished that one. And it's okay, it's very easy to disconnect everything. And I need to screw this, then I need to screw this. It's better I screw like this. And then I slide this. So what this has? It has two chargers. I think this one, black one, is main power, so I must disconnect with another one, with this one. What I have more? I have this here, cup holder. Very nice. I have here something for some money. And like you see here, chargers. I thought when I saw in the pictures, I thought it has some cable for main power. So I have one thing here, a little bit up, then down, then I have cable here and screws, and then another one is in here again. So it's useful and plenty space for everything, and put your phone, and really I like this. Of course, quality I don't know for how long be good. Like, you know, people, is in China made. Now I hope that be okay for some. Now I gonna work, I think I wanna put, because I tried this in my Volkswagen Golf. Now this is not for Volkswagen Golf, this is special for Suzuki Jimny. Yeah, so I go install this and we'll see how it looks in the end. So I take off the parts, I everything check, and what I did not like, this screw, I don't wanna put this screw in here, I wanna make stronger here. I don't know why they gave me so much screw, I need only 4. Plus what I see, they gave me the clips for stop here, you see? So it's going here and don't fill out too much, so that's very clever. That's very good. So now I'm gonna put another screw. I will check what I have. My plan is put something, or put something with that, or just, it's better I will screw this ones. It'd be the best. This ones I will screw in. Okay, so I gonna work now, and in the end we'll see how it looks everything, and how I connect the power for the chargers. I don't know how these chargers works, you know, how strong they are, how fast they charge the phones, I don't know. But anyway, I have extra charge already here, so this must be fast charger. But they write 2.4 and is amazing, it's got very good. 3.0 is very fast. It's not like 0.4 or something, I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna work. So I screw like this. It looks strong, very strong. Here like this. And you see the problem is this old part. Keeping only 2 bolts, and then I have this one slide in.
But I hope it's not big problem for don't move, you know, be strong and don't make some stupid sounds. And now I need to put this and screw in. I just need, I must to check which way this is going forward or is going like this. So I must to check now and we'll see. So actually is no matter which way you put, just don't need too much tight because I tied this too much and it was crack. And now I wanna slide in this. Maybe a little bit hard with one hand, but I will. Okay, I slide in. And now those clips going in here to stop. Okay, one. And then another one. Okay, looks very nice. I like this cup holder. And then, what I can put white spirit. Yeah, something nice. Is something like this. I need to clean my room. Sorry, guys. That's it. So it looks not bad. It looks not bad. Really not bad. Okay, now I'm gonna install, put back everything, and then take my Smartisan and check how it's charging these ports and how it works. Because like I see here again is one black, so I think this is coming power. This coming power for all these three, and I see I'm here coming power here for this two. And yeah. Okay, so this looks quality top. It looks very quality, but another thing I don't know. But I really happy because this going together with this ones around. Okay guys, I going work again, put back. So after install looks like this, still okay. Now put back seat. Put back seat, put back another seat. And actually I have a lot of space, you know, and even for a handbreaker it's not bad. So here is the key. So we try to figure out how it works. Okay. It's not bad, like for big guy like me. It looks okay. How handbreaker? Okay, handbreaker a little bit bollocks. That is not. But I think it's fine. Now I'm gonna check how it works. The charger. Okay, so I will off now and I will back. So yes, like I said, this port is for main power. But I think there is must be two or three just cables. So for make clever job, it's better to wiring new two cables. No, one cable, two channel, one cable to the this power or to the cigarette lighter. But like I see, this coming from cigarette lighter. So if I connect two cables, if I connect one cable to this power, so it be okay because now it's bollocks. You see, I must do on and then you have blue lights and everything else and ports looks not bad and same with the backside. So I'm happy with this. I'm really happy. It's not waving for me, be better to drive. Yes, so it's okay. And plus I can, I don't know, oh, I can put down now with the handbreaker is better. If I put back more, you know, it's very good. So yeah, it's okay. And now if I put this more forward, okay, it's not bad. So like for automatic chimney,
for automatic cars is very good.
So
thanks for watching, guys, my friends, and subscribe my channel and wait my another projects, and I hope soon get carpet. I want put leather carpet, and then after that maybe I showed before was failed with seat covers, but maybe if I get leather carpet I will put those leather seat covers. This I don't like, it's ugly. So that's it, see you next time. So this is Suzuki Jimny 2004 petrol 1.4 automatic, making luxury, I don't know how to say, like, so in different level. Like, you know, a lot of pulps around, speakers around, and that's it. Okay, see ya, friends, next time.